啊，说抖音嘛，要断去啊。我们看一下这一篇啊，我们念英文尽量念清楚一点啊，最重要的是断句啊，要断得清楚啊。好，先念一遍啊，念慢一点的。Does it becomes words first to ban me the adverbs in public? A dark city will become the first in the world to ban meat edibles from public spaces in an effort to reduce consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. Holland, which lies to the west of Amsterdam and has a population at about 160,000, will enact a prohibition from 2024.After meat was added to a list of products demanded to contribute to the climate crisis. Edibles will not be allowed on Holland's buses, shelters, and screens in public spaces, prompting complaints from the meat sector that the municipality is going too far and telling people what's the best for them.Recent studies suggest global food production is responsible for one-third of planet heating emissions, with the use of animals for meat accounting for twice the pollution of producing plant-based foods. 这样断句啊，把一个句子啊分成若干个小段落。第一个，自己也轻松啊，可以换气，然后对方也听得清楚，有时间反应，然后也表示你完全了解啊，了解句子的意思啊，就有等于断句就是一个缓冲了啊，所以我们讲话啊，不要求快啊，就算你讲得很快，也是要中间断一下，当然另外再搭配啊轻重音啊，所以英文发音啊，就是说啊或念或讲。第一个咬字啊，咬字清楚啊。第二个断句一定要有停顿的地方啊，给人家缓一下啊，听一下这个、中间停顿一下啊。然后再来是轻重音啊，轻重音。当然了，还有快慢音啊，还有抑扬顿挫诸多的因素啊。那再念快一点啊，还是一样，一定要停顿啊。停顿的越清楚越好。停稍微久一点点啊，久一点点啊，以清楚为原则比较好啊。这边念快一点。The city becomes world first to ban meat edibles in public. The city will become the first in the world to ban meat edibles from public spaces in an effort to reduce consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. Holland, which lies to the west of Amsterdam and.Its population at about 160,000. Will enact a prohibition from 2024 after meat was added to a list of products deemed to contribute to the climate crisis. Edibles will not be allowed on Holland's buses, shelters, and screens in public spaces, prompting complaints from the meat sector that the municipality is going too far in telling people what's best for them.Recent studies suggest global food production is responsible for one-third of our planet heating emissions, with the use of animals for meat accounting for twice the pollution of producing plant-based foods. 啊，这么有些断句的地方要长，它没办法，像这个长一点，五个字，可是没办法，一定要一口气念，因为它是意思啊，断句就是意思连贯的意思啊。有些就一个字也可以，像什么时候都一个字啊，像关系代名词啊 ，THAT 啊，它也是从属连接词，像这种可以单独听一下。像连接词 and、or、but 可以单独听一下一个字啊。像那个。这种关系代名词连接词啊， 还有哎，还有一些东西呀、啊，可以还有动词啊，因为动词是这个一个句子灵魂呐 啊，所以动词啊，尤其是这个动词如果意思特别重要，也可以单这些都可以单独一个字啊，停顿一下。那这种字这些停顿一下，会让整个语句啊，人家听起来会更清楚啊。这期讲这里。